from, but the antenna that I have broke off, right? To make it worse, that little cushion thing that covers it from water coming in, that fell off as well. So when it rains, I'm always fearful water is actually going through. And if you can see, it'll go right into my, you know, my trunk. So what I'm gonna do is you see that nut right there? I'm gonna actually unscrew that nut so I can take this out. And I actually bought a small little cover. And I'm just gonna cover this up. In reality, I don't use the antenna, because I don't listen to the radio. I use mostly Bluetooth and USB. So I'll cover this up so water won't come in. But all it takes is just move this aside a little bit, and then there's a small little screw right there, and I'll let this whole thing just hang underneath. All right. So there you have it. Okay. And as you can see, as I said, I just took it down. I left the screw in there in case I ever want to put it back in again. But ultimately, here's my fix. I've got no water damage, and it cost me no more than, 75 cents to fix this. You know, it's a lot better than seeing everything rotting through.